All right, y'all, we out here in Hope Mills, about to head to Grays Creek, go talk to the kids, man. I'm excited about this here, about to get it popping. I don't think I've ever been to Grays Creek. Have you?
Okay. All right, well, we'll do that.
You got that brain,
work that brain,
girl. You got that brain,
you got that brain,
that brain, girl. You got that brain, you got that brain, that brain, girl. You got that brain,
you got to drop it down low, work it up slow, yeah.
You want to be a music producer. You know, a lot of people tell me, oh, you should go get a regular job. This is a regular job. It's my job. Mm-hmm. I created my own job. Just like you can or anybody here. You want to be a football player, you want to go to the Marines. I was in the Army for 8 years. I did the Army for 8 years. Nobody would never even know. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, if you go in the Marines or the military period, make sure you use all your resources. Make sure that you learn as much as you can. And that's with any type of job. Football, basketball, whatever, track. You know, just make sure that you learn as much as you can while you're in school. Because I'm sure I could possibly be a lot further if I were to finish school. You know what I'm saying? And a regular